What's up, TGS fam? It's the J-Show with Two Wives and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today we're going to be reacting to Murray Head, One Night in Bangkok. I believe it was highly, highly requested. So, I'm super excited. So I already got the video pulled up and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. What a chessboard. I don't know why I thought this is gonna become so intense. I thought I was about to get like super intense. I was like, oh my god, okay, let me rewind some.
Bangkok, oriental setting in the city, don't know what the city is getting. The creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Iceland, or the Philippines, or Hastings, or this place.
One night in Bangkok, the world's your oyster. The
balls
are pebbles, but the pulse ain't free. You'll find a god in every golden oyster. And if you're lucky, then the gods are she. I can feel an angel sliding up to me.
One town's very like another when your head's down. I get my kids above the waistline, sunshine.
One night in Bangkok makes the heart man humble. Not much between despair and ecstasy. One night in Bangkok and the tough
guys
humble.
Yes.
Can't be too careful with your company. I can feel the devil walking next to me.
Science going to be the witness to the ultimate test of cerebral fitness. This grips me more than would a muddy old
wait a second. Reclining. I know he not comparing it.
Thank God I'm only watching the game, controlling it. I don't see you guys rating the kind of mate I'm contemplating. I'd let you watch. I would invite you, but the queens we use would not excite you. So you better go back to your bars, your temples. Your massage parlors.
One night in Bangkok, the world's your oyster.
The
bars are temples, but the pulse ain't free.
Come on, choreography.
You'll find a god in every golden oyster. A little special, little history. I can feel an angel sliding up to me. One night in Bangkok makes a hard man humble.
Y'all better tear it up.
Good.
Is this the screen recording? I never thought I would ever hear a song about somebody comparing a game of chess to a night in Bangkok. I never thought I'd see the day. Well, I would have never put those two together. Wow. Oh, man. But I got to say, it was catchy, though. One night in Bangkok. Go ahead. That was so catchy. Oh, my goodness. It was really different, too. I'm not going to lie. In the beginning, I was just, like, the music sounded, like, so, like, it was, like, so suspenseful. You're like, and it actually, you know, it just kind of just started. You're like, whoa. Oh, my God. That was amazing. I enjoyed the fiddlestick out of that. I like the choreography in the video too. I'm like, go ahead. Overall, the song was great. Oh man, does he have any other? Cause some people told me he was a one-hit wonder. I don't know if that's true. That's what some people told me. But I'm tired of getting told people are one-hit wonders who's not one-hit wonders. So I don't know if he is. If he ain't, please tell me. And also, yeah. So I don't know. Just let me know. I ain't gonna be like embarrassed or nothing. Just let me know. Like I said, this was amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated with another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you're the uncle people over there in one night in Bangkok. I'm just lying. I want to go to Bangkok so bad. I always wanted to go. Anyways, if you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's link to all this on my social media. So if you talk about, definitely you talk back. Also, I do have 3 other YouTube channels. I'm going to go ahead and pop them on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. And I'm going to go ahead and do my subscriber shout out. And my subscriber shout out goes to... This subscriber shout out goes to Gem Reactions, aka Endeavor. Thank you so much for watching my channel. And I want to say congratulations on graduating high school, girl. Congratulations, she's a high school grad now. You guys go ahead and check out her channel. It is JM Reactions. So I wanted to go ahead and she's subscribed to my channel. We subscribed to her channel. I appreciate your support. So I wanted to let you know I see you and appreciate you, girl. Okay. So yeah, but all right, guys. Last thing, my brother do have in the beginning and my intro and my outro music is my brother's song called Teller. If you guys want to hear the whole thing, it's all linked down below. So if you guys want to listen to it, it definitely would be amazing, okay? I'm going to talk to you guys later. Bye.
I don't know if I can go. Or miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love you.